Hi everyone. In this tutorial, we will create a swiper autoplay slider with a clip path animation using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Let's get started. Let's start by building the structure with HTML. First, we add the swiper CDN to include the slider functionality. You can also find the swiper page linked in the description if you need more details. The section will contain the swiper slider and a div for the description. We'll use pagination to indicate the active slide as it changes. Each slide will include an image. The description will have a title and a paragraph. Now let's move on to the CSS. In this part, we'll add the clip path animation and media queries for responsiveness. For the fonts, we'll use Satisfy for the title and Quicksand for the paragraph. CSS grid is used to structure the layout and we'll apply a mesh gradient for the background. The slider is set to 60 viewport height so that the slider and the description fit nicely on the screen. The object fit property ensures the images cover the entire container without being distorted. We use align items to horizontally center the description. The max content ensures the content takes up only as much space as it needs. This prevents the title from wrapping even if it overflows. We'll also use a clamp function to create responsive font sizes without needing media queries. Next, we add clip path animation called shutters. We apply the reverse direction to reveal the next slide smoothly. I've included the keyframes for this animation in the description, so you can access it from there. We use the transition to make changes smooth. The active pagination bullet is styled with a linear gradient for a more dynamic look. Finally, we add media queries to make the slider responsive on different devices. Padding and margins are also reduced on smaller screens for better responsiveness. We adjust the slider height and layout for various screen sizes. Now let's move on to the swiper.js functionality. We're we're using the fade effect in Swiper for smooth transitions between slides. We'll prevent navigation to the previous slide to keep the animation smooth. After activating the animation, I'll show you how the slider behaves when moving backward. Touch-based navigation is also disabled for this slider. But if you want, you can easily add mouse wheel control for navigation. Slides will automatically change every 3 seconds, and the autoplay will continue even after user interactions like clicks or swipes. At the start of each slide change, we remove the animation class from all slides. We add the animation class only to the active slide so the animation plays every time a new slide appears. I want to show how the slider behaves if the previous button is allowed. First, let's move forward a bit in the slider. We should see the second slide when we move to the previous slide, but instead we see the first slide image before the second slide appears. When moving back again, the background color shows up instead of the first slide. However, when we move to the next slide, it appears with the clip path animation. And that's it! We've created a smooth autoplay slider with clip path animation using Swiper.js. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching!